Hello everyone and welcome back to a brand new video. In this one, I'm going to be discussing how you can pre-download the Season 3 update here in Black Ops Cold War. So of course guys, if you weren't already aware, if you're on PlayStation 4 or PlayStation 5, you can actually pre-download the Season 3 update for Cold War. Of course, if you didn't already know, Season 3 will officially go live at 12 o'clock AM Eastern Standard Time on April 22nd. However, interestingly enough, exactly 24 hours earlier at 12 o'clock AM Eastern Standard Time on April 21st, there's going to be quite a bit of new content being added into Black Ops Cold War in relation to Season 3. That's of course going to be going live 24 hours early. And right now, at the time you're making this video, if you're on PlayStation 4 or PlayStation 5, you can actually pre-download this content. So what you're going to be having to do is head on over to your PlayStation, have Black Ops Cold War installed, and then click the Check for Update button. Once you see that, you are going to be prompted to download for Update 1.16. Of course, this particular update is actually going to be 11.9 gigabytes large and will include all of the major content for Black Ops Cold War Season 3. And once you have completed the download of the update, you are going to be seeing that it states that the content for that particular update will actually go live at 12 o'clock AM Eastern Standard Time, which is exactly 24 hours before Season 3 officially goes live on April 22nd. And interestingly enough, Treyarch actually posted some of the new content that we are going to be seeing released tonight, and that's actually going to be a new lobby theme, the Strafe Run Score Streak, the Cargo Truck, League Play Combat Record, increased XP and Zombies, expanded Outbreak Objectives, Split Screen Updates, Operator Randomized Feed, and much more. Additionally, in the preseason update for Season 3, there's going to be some significant weapon tuning affecting all light machine guns, all shotguns including the Street Sweeper, the FFAR, the Krig 6, the Assault Rifle Barrel Attachments, the SMG Sprint Speed, and much more. And of course, we are going to be getting the full patch notes tomorrow at the time you're making this video. And I also want to mention that tonight is only going to be new content for Black Ops Cold War. Warzone will be remaining the same until tomorrow, around the same time on the 21st, and that is when we are going to be getting the new content update for Warzone. So once again, from the top, just to clarify, Black Ops Cold War Season 3 will release at 12 o'clock AM Eastern Standard Time on April 22nd. However, a portion of the new content that we are going to be seeing with Season 3 will be releasing 24 hours earlier at 12 o'clock AM Eastern Standard Time on April 21st. Of course, right now, at the time you're making this video, on the afternoon of the 20th, you can actually pre-download an update that contains that new content that, of course, will be going live at exactly 12 o'clock AM Eastern Standard Time on April 21st. Now, you can only do this on PlayStation 4 and on PlayStation 5, and this new content is only in regards to Black Ops Cold War, as we will be receiving our Warzone update 24 hours later at 12 o'clock AM Eastern Standard Time on April 22nd. And okay, so that's a lot of stuff to go over, and if you guys have made it this far to the video, I do want to ask, are you guys looking forward to Black Ops Cold War Season 3? It looks like we are going to be getting a lot of new content for Season 3. For example, some of the new maps, DLC weapons, operators look really solid, and I think this season has actually shaping up to be really good. And now, one thing that I find really interesting, and that's similar to Season 2, for Season 3, some of the new content will actually be releasing 24 hours early. For example, tonight at the time you're making this video, we can actually check out the brand new Strafing Run Score Streak, as well as we can play around with some of the new weapon tuning. Of course, we are going to be seeing with Season 3, as well as, of course, the lobby screen will be updating. So we'll be going along with the whole theme of Black Ops Cold War, as well as Warzone Season 3. So yeah, guys, with that said, that's going to effectively wrap up this video. I hope you went on to enjoy it, and if you did, don't forget to leave a like on it down below, as well as subscribe and turn on post notifications so that way you guys will not miss any of the latest and greatest Call of Duty news, class ups, and all kinds of things like that. So once again, that's gonna effectively conclude this video. I'm your host, Deeper Jungle, and I hope to see you in the next one.